the specialized armored vehicle, Innovator, which was created on the basis of the limited liability company, Ukrainian armored vehicles, protected the entire crew from the detonation of an anti-tank mine. The armored capsule withstood the blast. The car had a full crew. All are alive. As of today, the armored car has been evacuated and handed over to the service team. Work is underway to restore Innovator as soon as possible and return the soldiers to the front.
Усім дякую за перегляд. Коментуйте новини, ставте лайки, підписуйтесь на канал. Підтримуйте канал фінансово. Деталі в описі до відео. Все буде Україна!